Do you want to do another one? And then go to printer properties. Oh no, we don't need to do that.